different parts of the world. The piece you just heard was written by Dvorak, and then it inspired by Bohemian folk music. And we're not saying Bohemian tonight, we're moving all over the place. You'll hear cha-chas, and you'll hear fiddle music, and you'll hear all sorts of other live bands that we hope you'll enjoy. Our next piece is Man and Me from the Isle of Man. And in between, Celtic fiddling music is this beautiful choral quality to the piece. You can add a little organ at the end. We hope you'll enjoy Man and Me.
Thank you.
they think Rose is going to sell this? What kind of bands is this? That's right, it's why the Waltz King. The King of Waltzes. So this is not only one waltz, but a series of four waltzes tied together very nicely. You'll hear the harp, it has some really lovely textures, and I hope you enjoy Roses from the Sun. first half of the 3-4 related. Our last speech before the intermission really needs no introduction, but I'm going to give one anyway, because Leonard Bernstein really deserves one. It's so great, it's so iconic. Even if you don't know it, you know it. You know it. You hear someone walking down the street, Maria, you know what you're doing. You know it's a West Side Story without knowing it's a West Side Story. Now, I really want to take this moment to appreciate what the orchestra has done all year. They really put a lot of time, a lot of energy into this in the piece. It's quite difficult, and I'm glad that they were able to pull it off, so please enjoy these selections from West Side Story. Thank you. started the program with the Dvorak Sublime Bands, and we'll be ending it with a Hungarian dance. David Coleridge Taylor is going to do the same thing with African folk music and set it to, you know, classical tropes that he was trained in. It's full of life, full of joy, and I hope you'll dance along.
Thank you.
Riddler on the Roof is a story of change. I'm not going to win any Tonys with that, so I just gave it up right away. Riddler on the Roof is a story of change. And maybe that change in today's world is not having to deal with your daughters marrying somebody who you don't like. But the world is always changing around us. Maybe a Taylor Swift concert becomes more popular than classical music. But it's still a story we can all relate to today. And just to imagine the lives of people thinking about how everything around them, including them, would no longer exist there. And just the world is completely different. And through all that, the power of music. I hope you sincerely enjoy these symphonic dances from Fiddler on the Roof.
Thank you.
talk some more. The next piece is the Japanese Suite by Gustav Holst. Gustav Holst is not Japanese, but he actually was given these dances by a ballet dancer, a Japanese ballet dancer named Michio Ito. And Holst took these themes and just transformed them into something absolutely ethereal. And to me, the music doesn't live here. It lives somewhere up there because of how beautiful it is. In contrast to that, there's some other more ceremonial dance movements, and then there's a fiery ending. So I hope you'll enjoy Gustav Holst's Japanese Suite.
Thank you.
very happy to have such a wonderful attendance. Thank you all again for coming. Following the speech, we'll be acknowledging some of the members of the orchestra, so clap along and acknowledge them afterwards, and then we'll all come to the front of the stage and take a group photo, if anyone would like to come to the front and take a photo of the orchestra. Thanks again for coming. I hope you've enjoyed the concert, and please enjoy Brahms' Hungarian Dance No. 5.